tell Elon I hate his way of dealing with salvage vehicles.